Kalkunda Square celebration was held in Victoria Square outside Birmingham City Council. It organized by the West Midland Combined Authority and Indian Consulate Birmingham. Chief guest were the Mayor of West Midland Andy Street and High Commission of India to the United Kingdom, Honourable Mrs. Ruchi Ganji.
Hello, Andy Street, Mayor of the West Midlands here, and we're at Diwali on the Square, Birmingham, and the whole idea is to bring the celebrations for Diwali right into the middle of the city. And it's an honour to have been joined by the High Commissioner for the Indian Government to the UK.
It is absolutely fabulous, and it's wonderful to see members of all communities come together to celebrate this great festival.
I'm so glad that this Diwali on the Square, which we are celebrating for the third time, along with the Mayor of West Midlands, Andy Street, and the Consulate General, we are able to bring the British Indian community together with the larger British community here in the Victoria Square. Today, upwards of 20,000 people will be celebrating the Indian Festival of Diwali in the heart of United Kingdom. Thank you so much for your support, and we look forward to making it a bigger and better event every year on. Thank you so much.
Hello there. I'm here representing Jammu Kashmir Festival. This is the fourth year we've been doing the festival, celebrating the diversity, cultural diversity of the region. We just want to show the different parts that of the erstwhile state of Jammu and Kashmir. It's a union territory now, Jammu, Kashmir and Ladakh. And we just wanted to come and showcase the food, the culture, the costumes, and just promote a general goodwill about the region.
We are from India Island Academy. We've been open since 2016. We are trying to promote yoga and meditation, Bollywood adults and Bollywood teens and juniors, Ved classes, language classes, Carnatic vocal, and lots of more. Today's we had an event, Diwali on Square, organized by Indian Consulate Services in Birmingham, supported by Sampath, and we have been given this wonderful opportunity to perform here today. I have choreographed the dance today, Deva Shri Ganesha, and this is my young star team. We all worked hard really well to achieve this level.
Today we just performed our Dilana, which was a pure dance piece, which comes at the end of a Bhadnagdam repertoire.
The Dilana we performed was the Paris Dilana.
And it includes pure dance movements with a small Abhinaya part.
Our dance is called Lezim. This happens during Ganesh festival in different parts of Maharashtra. It's a street dance, so anybody can join in. And I think I was amazed to see the response here. I think everybody was enjoying a lot. So thank you guys.
First of all, I would like to wish everybody a very, very happy Diwali from Victoria Square in the heart of Birmingham. This event today is being organized by Consulate General of India, and we've just met High Commissioner of India, Ruchi Ji, for the first time. She's such a fantastic lady. And we have just standing in front of a stall managed by people from Jammu and Kashmir. And it's a fantastic day for us, nice weather, and amazing, celebration. Happy Diwali.
Lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, nah,
Hit the nana, just hit the nana.
The occasion of Diwali was celebrated through live performances of Indian Bollywood and sold by singers of different Indian origin. People enjoyed the traditional Indian music, singing and dancing. The event proved to be a huge success, attracting in excess of 2,000 people. SMA Fanta Hill, World News, Birmingham.